What's up, FIT? Sam Kloeckener here, and I'm coming at you from the Great Hall at the second alumni event of the semester. There's a competition going down, so let's go check it out. So how are you tonight, Hital?
I'm good. I'm really excited. Everybody's so sweet, so it's fun.
What's the whole premise behind the competition?
Well, the idea is to make alumni and students talk to each other and learn from each other. Sometimes it's gonna be days like this.
Sometimes it's gonna be rain like this. What's up, FIT? I'm here with Donna, who is basically the person that we're putting on a pedestal tonight because the event is focused around her pregnancy. So what are you looking for when you're shopping for clothes, since now you can't fit into, you know, junior or missy clothes? What are you looking for?
You know what, actually, I don't buy a lot of maternity clothing. The only maternity clothing that I buy are jeans, because I need the elastic band to have on my belly. I just look for comfortable clothing. Like, what you see right now in me is not maternity at all, even my stockings, you know, my sweater. I buy just a little bit bigger items, but at the same time, I'm looking more for a good price point, because I know that I will not wear the clothing later on.
FIT, you just saw the competition here at the alumni event, and I'm here with Noelle, who actually won the whole competition with her Empire Waist design. How do you feel now?
I feel really, really good. It was a lot of fun. I worked with an amazing group of people, and it just so happened that I won, and that's extra awesome.
All right, FIT, you've seen our event, the second alumni event of the semester. Nobody had any premature births. Everyone's doing fantastic, and some students have walked away with $50 gift cards to H&M. I think that's a successful night. Stay tuned for more footage on our website at WFITNYC.com for more exciting events, just like the one you just watched.
Hi, I'm Heta Sangvi, VP of Alumni Affairs for FITSA, and you're watching WFIT.
I am Aditi, and I'm an AMC student, and you're watching WFIT.